is a tip for how to stamp when you're using a two-step stamp, which is one where there is one stamp that's going to be stamped right over the other and that you need them to be lined up. In this case, I'm using two of the stamps from the Hello Ladybug stamp set that I used to make this card, and I'm going to show you how I did it. So the trick is to stamp in the darker color first. So in this case, I'm going to stamp that middle one, and I use Blackberry Bliss for the body. Get some good ink on there, and we stamp. And I'm going to use Daffodil Delight for the other stamp. And the reason I didn't do that one first is it would be much harder to see where to line this stamp up with that light color first. With the dark color, it's much easier. So again, we've got our Daffodil Delight on this stamp. And I'm lining up, because I can see right with my photopolymer where it goes, I'm lining up the four holes and where the head goes. And then when I'm happy with it, I press it down. And there I have it, my ladybug all lined up beautifully. So that is your tip for today on how to line up stamps when you're doing two-step stamping, such as this. Sometimes there are even three layers, and that is the case with our Flowering Tulip stamp set. So it's the same process. If you use the dark color first, it makes it easy to line up your stamps. So I hope that helps you. Thanks for watching today. Happy stamping.